A quick video on how I design and publish a website. I'm using GE web development software by National Instruments. When you open it, you see something like this. You can learn more about it and the kind of stuff that you can do with it from here, but I'll just jump straight in my own site and show you a few things. This is what the front page looks like. You have some controls, numeric controls, buttons, text, boxes, charts, different types of charts, arrays, selection, list box, color selection, tabs, and images. And once you place them on your panel, it will generate HTML. Let's check one of the examples. This running online. You can run it by pressing this button. It's just displaying image and some overlay on top of it. You can select change the image or show the original one and change the algorithm. So we'll stop this one for a second, go and open the diagram. It's running an API, whatever it is you want, similar to LabVIEW, but not quite. There's quite a few annoying, actually, differences that if you're used to LabVIEW, it might be actually easier to learn it from scratch. I'll cover the API in another video. The only thing it's doing, it's just generating this image through HTTP request. This is what the API is called like, and it takes a few parameters, like an option to display original image or processed one, selecting the image number from a library, and choosing a selector type. And all this is being translated into HTTP GET request that you can essentially use in any browser. This one will display it in a specific way. So again, when you run this from the diagram, you can create similar as in LabVIEW. You can create a HTTP request, and if you copy this into any browser, you will get same image as you see here. There's some details at the bottom here, and I'll talk more about other examples and this API which is running in LabVIEW in another video. Thank you.